Jack wished you an amazing breakfast lunch dinner. You know, next time we explore a fabulous world of edible insects. You know, maggots, nutrition, and sculptures.
Ha ha ha. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
about our joy, would we?
That must have been your secret. Just how fat you are.
Where there are always rainbows out there.
The bottom.
There would never be a smoke for your sand. Smile at her, the bottom. That's it. You've had enough for you. What's going on? ask your letters and questions about our life in Wellington Wells. And today's first letter is from Rupert Schrifter of 12 Spangler Bay. Mr. Schrifter asks, Uncle Jack, let's be here. Is it possible to take too much joy? Well, Mr. Schrifter, it is possible, but really have to do it. You have to take a good deal of joy before you experience any toxic effects. Joy is quite safe in the short term, and you can take up to 10 pills per day if you're a man of average weight. However, there are side effects, as we all know. Joy not only makes you happy, it suppresses bad old memories. And you take too much, those temporarily suppressed memories that you actually need to get around. Do you have trouble identifying people in your house? Yes, they seem quite friendly and affectionate. Do you find yourself wondering exactly what your house looks like and get to it from wherever you are? The teeth of the shop, the sweet small be moved around behind your back, and the map that you have in your head of your environment is quite impressive one in your memory. Well then, it is in your mind. I suggest you ask a friend to take you home and speak it off. All right. So it's from Royston Parable. Long before any such joy smiles.